Greetings, Hawk Nation. We are here for Talk to a Hawk, Episode 3. I am here with PacWest Defender of the Week, Cassidy Simon from H&E Women's Volleyball. Thank you for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Oh, my pleasure. So being that you are a dual student athlete with both softball and volleyball, what makes you driven to play at the collegiate level in both sports?
Well, actually, you know, you get that talk when you're older. Everyone as a kid plays multiple sports. And my family was like, no, like, don't pick a sport. Like, do whatever you want. So that really encouraged me to just try. And then on my visit here, I actually came for softball. And I was like, hey, like, do you mind if I ask the volleyball coach? And she was like, yeah, totally. So I did. And then everyone's like, no, you won't be able to do it. You won't be able to do it. So that factor saying that, no, you won't be able to, really made me want to just, like, show them I could. So that really is what made me. Like it.
And now you're the defender of the week for the PacWest, so watch out, guys. She's going to come in. The other question I had for you is, you know, being that this is your first year at H&U, mm-hmm. What's your favorite thing about Holy Names?
I love the environment. Everyone here seems so friendly. Like, you talk to someone and you walk through the halls and everyone just has a smile on their face, and I just love it. Like, even the older people, they don't act like you're the freshman. Like, no, everyone's like a family here, and I really like that.
I agree. The family environment, the radical hospitality that we have at Holy Names is something unique.
Yeah, I love it.
And you know what's something more that I love? It's the next segment. And we're going to take it over to Bart for the next segment on The Hoxie. Over to you, Bart.
Thank you, Hammer. Now it's time for The Hoxie. What color is your toothbrush?
Purple.
What animal do you want to be?
I love dogs, but I want to be an elephant because they conquer everything.
Morning a night person?
Definitely a night person.
Ooh. Biggest fear?
I don't like the idea of failure, but it really pushes you to do your best.
Your dream car?
A Rubicon. Lifted. Nice.
Lame. Who do you admire?
No!
Who do you admire the most?
I can't pick anyone because I really admire my family. They all are just great people and I can't pick one.
Now back to you, Hammer.
Wow. Thank you, Bart, so much for bringing the most illustrious segment in Talk to a Hawk history. I dig the bandana.
I do.
And I don't know how the feathers, went over there by the time I left, but that's beside the point. Anyhow, safe travels on your trip to Hawaii. Aloha. And we'll see you next time on Talk to a Hawk, Hawk Nation, because we, Hawk Nation, are hawking awesome. Hawk, yeah.